Confession. Verona. Verona. Wonderful goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
The service came from wide, and it created the chance that was taken.
They know what they're getting with their wide players in this team, and you can always make your runs with a lot of assurance.
Different angle on it here. Athleticism and a wonderful finish.
It takes a bit of bottle to take that on. He showed plenty.
Well, just look at it again. He reached away from the goal and somehow hooked the ball over his shoulder and into the top corner.
Well, how on earth did he do that? Amazing, quite spectacular.
Blocked well by the defender. Counts to break away now on the counter. Otavi. He's got support here. Fernandez. Here's the shot. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, long distance. Wonderful.
Here's the goal again.
And firing it into the area. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, we're going to see this time and time again. The kids will call it Tekkers. I just call it pure genius. What a brilliant, brilliant goal this is.
A bit more analysis as regards the goal.
Reached it and he's caught it. The own goal, yeah, that's what it is.
Well, it can happen to anybody, that. He's being consoled by his teammates.